Hello, this is Kenneth Duberstein. He was a lobbyist that lived between 1944 and 2022. He served as the White House Director of Legislative Affairs, White House Deputy Chief of Staff, and as the 13th White House Chief of Staff.